Because I looked at the walkthrough, and it turns out I needed to push the door. How am I so stupid? I needed to push the door. What the heck? Like, that's not such a hard concept for me to think about. I just didn't push the flipping door. Like, I keep on seeing, like, these thumbnails for Little Nightmares 2, and I'm like, spoiler! Something that looks like 6, that's humongous. But I don't think it's 6. Bruh. Stupid flippin'. Stupid gnome wouldn't push. Okay, and I know I've known nothing about this part, so it's all new to me as well. I only watched the part where you had to. Where you had to. Push the door. Is that necessary? It's gonna be necessary for something. I know that. Dang, this place is huge. It's a furnace. Hello, gnome. Get hugged. Why don't you want to get hugged? Up here. Try this. Don't. Wait. You guys are... feeding it? Just walk through. Get back here. Oh, come on. Leave me to myself, are ya? Oh, another guy's stuck. Let's climb up this ladder. Ladder. What the heck are... That's not creepy at all. They're just hanging bags. Come on. Bro, we gotta put them back in? That's kinda dumb. Wait a minute. Something's in here with us. I don't like this. Just gonna walk forward. Oh, he's back, he's back, he's back, he's back! He's back! Oh my gosh. I knew they would do that to us! I knew they would do it! You just walk past him. Are you serious? You just make sure not to step on the flippin'. This is... this is devilish. This is not right. Just be quiet. Just be quiet, just be quiet, just be quiet, just be quiet. Just be quiet. gonna hide under the table. Get yoinked! Get yoinked! Get yoinked! You can't follow me up here, boy! Oh no, he can! Oh no, oh my gosh, I hate how long his arms are! Why are his arms so long? What's this? What's happening? Don't jump up. I hear what I need to do. Here's hoping he doesn't just like show up randomly. I think honestly the thing that freaks me out the most about this game is the janitor. Stupid long-armed. Thing is, we gotta go back as well, I believe. Swing. To go down. Up through here. Yeah, he's back. Kind of want to stay up here, not gonna lie. I really don't like the janitor. Okay. Okay. Okay, he's on the other side then. How do I get up there? Can I even get up there? This is where 6 was when we pulled this stuff out. There's so many correlations to the actual game. Like the main game. It's so cool. Like this isn't here anymore. Wait. Can I pull these two out? Yeah. Up there. This is what we need. And we're going to hide into that thing, aren't we? This isn't fun. This is not fun. Bruh, throw it. Isn't that hard? He's gonna reach his hands through, isn't he? He always does. Stay back. You guys don't know what it is. I'm scared of the dark. Get wrecked, noob. You ain't coming in here. No, he is. He is. He's definitely coming in here. He's definitely coming in here. Oh, crap. I don't trust it. Nothing's ever good to be true. Nothing's ever good to be true. He's gonna pull that up, isn't he? Oh, we got more gnomes. That's nice. Let's hug him. Something's moving, I don't like that. Oh, mail. Stop. Yeah, let's go. Come on, little buddy. Oh, there's stuff in here. Thank you for showing me, Astronome. Okay, I get it. Oh my gosh, there's so many. There's no way we just got that box for nothing. And got all these gnomes for nothing. Okay. Come on. Come on, gnomes. Okay, get in there. Final one. Let's go down. What was that for? Oh, this fell down. Oh, another noose. What's through here? What the heck? Someone is snoring over there. Oh, rats. Oh, crap. Move, move, move. Okay, so we got this thing. Okay, so he's. So I think I know what we're going to do. Seems to be very quiet. We need to walk around here. I don't care that I'm dead, man. What even? Okay, we gotta get down there. So. Where were we?